So when we breathe in through the nose, and we imagine a stream of light, or if you want, of ki, coming in through the nose from the end of the universe. And then hold for a while, pause for a moment, holding it into your one point, which is the point in the lower abdomen. And then when you breathe out through the mouth and imagine the stream of breath or of light moving out through the mouth, going to the end of the universe. So it goes out like this. And at the end of your breath, tilt forward slightly. So you're tilting forward slightly as you finish your out breath. And then as you breathe in. And as you finish your in breath, you tilt back slightly, back to upright position. So always keep it very comfortable. So I will use these blocks of wood, and we'll keep it very short and very easy to do today. And when do it in your own time, and when you're ready, you can extend it a little bit more during your self-practice. So we'll start with the out-breath. Keep your eyes closed and feel your personal space, the space around you. Feel that space expanding further and further out, including more and more of your surroundings, bigger and bigger. This is your personal space. Expanding. And now feel that space contracting, becoming smaller and smaller, moving back inwards. Till that space becomes your body, and it still contracts down to the point just below the navel, the one point, and feel it contracting more and more, smaller and smaller. Feel that point now expanding again, expanding to fill the body, and further out to fill the room, to fill your surrounding space, to fill the whole world and beyond. And now feel that space contracting again. Contracting. To fill the body. Back down to the one point in the lower abdomen, just below the navel. And keep your awareness on that one point. And when you're ready, gently opening the eyes. Thank you.